So my little trick to pick a good bottle of soy sauce is you shake the bottle, then you see the bubbles forming on the top. So if it's a good soy sauce and the aged soy sauce, you see the bubble actually lasts longer. Also the soy sauce gonna linger, they don't drip down right away. They kind of color the bottle pretty yellow here.